here's how they'll roll off. Starting on the pole, this man will be getting married next week, but this week he's in the race car. Say hello to car number 57, Mark Payne. Right beside him, starting on the outside pole, car number 81, you saw him take on the heat earlier, it's Diego Monahan. Two rows back, third and third, car number 27 for Tyler Chadwick. And right beside him, you saw him take down the second heat, car number 31 for Sean Monahan. Three rows back, starting fifth, it's the Sly Fox, number 47, Tommy Fox. And right beside him, at car number 26, Donnie Fowler. Starting seventh, car number 35 out of Sellington, Connecticut, please welcome Dennis Charette. And right beside him, a man that's no stranger to victory lane, car number 3 for Dennis Gaeta. Starting ninth, it's car number 84 for Glenn Griswold. And right beside him, starting 10th, it's the 08. He's a new daddy. Congratulations to Kurt Lenahan, starting 10th. Starting 11th, it's number 71 for Jeffrey Pearl. And right beside him in the 12th spot, car number 5 for Chris Pastriak. Starting 13th, this man took down our last time we had racing at Waterford Speed Bowl in the SK division. Say hello to number 11 for Robbie Summers. And right beside him in car number 13, starting 14th, it's TC, Teddy Christopher. Starting 15th in car number 1, please welcome Ronnie Silk, a new competitor to the modified race here at Waterford Speed Bowl. And right beside him in car number 16, it's number 8 for John Brower Jr. Starting 17th, it's Ernie Bertrand. And right beside him in the 09 machine, please welcome Jay Miller. Starting 19th in car number 51, it's Rob Genovic. And right beside him in car number 6, he won the first race here at Waterford Speed Bowl. He'll look too good again here at race number 3. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ron Juhas. Starting back in 21st position in car number 49, it's Rick Donnelly. And right beside him in car number 7, it's Glenn Colvin. Last six cars here, car number 55, starting 23rd.
And of course, the car number
starting 23rd in car number 55, that is Mike Finkelday. And right beside him in car number 69, it's Rob Carbonic. Rounding out the field, your last four, number 66, starting 25th, it's Wendell Daly. Right beside him, it's Pete Pavone in car number 82. And your last two cars to roll off, starting 27th, it's number 56 for Matty Adanti. And right beside him, rounding out the field, starting 28th, number 98, Frank Muchacharo Jr. Monahan currently running second. Trouble right now, back straightaway. Let's see if he can recover. That's Don Fowler going around. Caution is out. But a nice job by Don Fowler keeping that car off the track. Billy Dunn looks the field over. We are back on the way. 35 laps in this race, and here we go. A good clean start. Up front right now, car number 57 and Mark Payne. Side by side racing. Trouble right now up in turn number 2.
Yellow comes out again.
flag in the air, and we are underway. Start with Tommy Fox. Himself in the money. Tom Fox right now opens up a two-car length lead down the back straight. Side by side, where you could cut him with a knife right now. Alpha to number four would give the advantage. Rob Summers. Sideways, and that was it. Somebody forgot to tell Kurt Lenahan that TC's a legend, because right now he doesn't really care. Trouble now. Tommy Fox almost gets sideways, a great recovery, but a lot of people didn't. Chris Pastriak in a railroad turn number four, and four other cars. Caution is out. Tommy Fox starts us off, green flag in the air. Tommy Fox goes to on it, and that means it's Ron Juhas. Ron Juhas Jr. all over the bumper of Ted Christensen. Lucas the Bull. Right now, he's currently first, a five-car length lead. But the man in second, no slouch, Ted Christopher, nose to tail with Ron Uwas.
I'm with Teddy Christopher, the driver of car number 13. Teddy, good strong one for you tonight. What happened? What was it like coming up through traffic tonight?
Right now, Matt.
Well, the man who had the magic tonight whether it was his 51st victory or his 75th career victory, it doesn't really matter because he won tonight's race. He was the fastest car, Tommy Fox. And Tommy, of all your wins, tonight has to be one of the wildest.
Yeah, it was. It was definitely a lot of fun. The track condition was really good. I'm not really sure why we're having bad restarts and stuff, but definitely a lot of fun racing those guys out there. It seemed like most of the guys respected each other, which was a good night.
And it looks like you almost got into a little trouble coming out of turn four one time, and you were able to make the correction and the save. What happened on that occasion?
I think everybody stacked it up there. Originally, the 27 missed a gear, and that sent everybody kind of sprawling out. And then I got banged into from behind, got turned a little sideways, but the guy didn't mean to do it, and he let me correct, so that was a good thing, too.
And it's always a good thing when this car winds up in victory lane. Car number 47 for Tommy Fox.